I have returned! Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. Yes, it's been over a month, and yes, I have been busy with other things, but I am now back, and I'm going to continue what I was doing. If I can figure out where the transport is. Okay, yeah, we're still collecting items. We're still trying to 100% as much as we can before we fight Iris. So, not there. There we go, we want to go here. Because there are a few items here that I'm missing. At least one. So let's take a look at the map. Oh, I actually am missing a couple of Easter eggs, yes. And that's pretty much all I'm missing. Though there is one egg I am... There is one egg I'm kind of dreading to grab because it's in such an odd, out-of-the-way place. Where are all the enemies? Huh. Your lasers are inferior. Yeah, I'll just scratch damage you. Oh. Oh, dear. There we go. I may just stick with the green shot for now, because it actually tracks enemies. There we go. So if we go down here... Oh! I hate these things. Oh. So the egg should be somewhere up in here? Where? Okay, not there. Not there. Okay, I'm descending now. I'm now descending into the next screen, so let's check our map. Our trusty Rabi-Ribi database. Hug the right wall. Probably stand back a wee bit from the wall. Okay, not there. Oh. You don't even get to it from this sector. You go have to go back up here. Can you go away, please? Thank you. Okay, here we go. And that was the egg. Great. Next egg, though... It's down that long shaft near where the other save point was. So we'll go back here. Alright, yeah, these things. Now for this fun room. I'm gonna just ignore you. Whew! A little little bit harrowing, that. Right, spikes. Oh, here it is. Whew! Okay then. Good to know. And with that, we're... okay. All the items and Easter eggs have been collected. Great. What's less great is now I have to climb my way back out of here. Which means having to go for all this mess again. Oh boy. Wrong way. Hi, Kotri. Bye, Kotri. That is a long way to that teleporter, so yeah, I'm just gonna avoid enemies whenever possible. Because I have literally played through this area already, and I do not want to waste time again. And hello again! Forgot about you. All the enemies! Oh, I forgot about you. Blue Kotri. Ice twins. Ice bears, whatever you want to call them. Get some of my health back. Up you go. Ignoring you. That's an odd little secret. Was not aware of that. There we go. Moving on. I thought I had a triple jump or something. It's been a while, I forget things. Bye bye. Yeah, some of these fights are just not worth doing. When do these enemies get so durable? But then again, I am using a weaker shot type here, so... There we go. That's better. Later. There are multiple ribbons here? I forgot about that. Oh. These guys are not immune to my physical attacks anymore, okay? I forgot all about that. Okay. Jump down, thank you. And away we go. There's not really much else to say. I've been through this area before, except I'm doing it faster! Because I'm a lot stronger now! Oh, yeah, sure. Hit me as I try and escape. Oh good, a transport. That was fast. Alright then, so... Subterranean area is cleared out, so where should I go next? Saving the western coast for later because that's technically the final area of the game. I haven't done the island core yet. Okay, let's go there next. There we go. Thank you, Rabi-Ribi Ravine. All right. Okay, where do we start? Looks like I missed an Easter egg right about where Chocolate's room was. And apparently there was a badge. Yeah, there's that badge there. I never figured out how to get to it. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Oh, good jerk. Yeah, I wasn't able to make my way past this gap because I couldn't double jump across it for some reason. So what is this badge that I completely missed out on? Mana Surge. Max MP 20%. Okay, that's alright. I can accept that. Oh, come on, go up. Yeah, I'm missing quite a few badges. Okay, I got that badge, so let's... There we go, better. Just go over to the save point where right above where Chocolate was, that should be fine. Oh, of course. Nope, can't double jump my way up. I gotta go the long way around. How irritating. Or I could just do that. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on! There we go! Like a boss! So where is that egg, then? Oh. Okay, then. Good to know. Okay. Don't know if that rock is... No, that's not a harmful rock. Okay. Yeah, I apologize for all the stop-and-go gameplay, but I'm doing this while I have the map open in real time. I'm not, like, you know, using fancy software editing techniques to cut away from stuff. Okay, so... Looks like there's another health pickup I missed. Wait. No, it's not a health pickup I missed. I missed an attack pickup. Okay, I gotta climb up to the very top of this particular room. There we go! Much smoother this time. Yeah, this area. I never went up here. Power-up should be right here. good. Extra damage is always nice. Okay, I think I cleared out this sector of the island core. Yep, I'm good. So, back to the teleporter. Go to the other side of the core and start from there! Oh well. Oh, come on. Okay, find way back up, so. Right then. Warp over to the forest. Specifically Rabi-Ribi Park. Okay, what am I missing here? Oh, it looks like I'm actually missing a... an Easter egg. Is it here? Yes, it is! Okay, that takes care of that. It'd be easier if I just go row by row by row here. Okay, there is an Easter egg a couple of rooms above me in the room where that mana upgrade was. Looks like I have to... Oh, yeah, I think I know where this room is. It's a... That bunny cultist hideout, wasn't it? Yes, drain their health for me. Move, rock. Move, rock! Get out the way! So back into this place again. Oh, would you look at that? It was right there. Didn't even consider looking there. Then again, when it comes to games like this, I usually do not give much of a thought to where items can be hidden. Speaking of which... Yeah, okay, I have to go back down, then I gotta go back up. If there was, like, some kind of morph ball way of slipping through tight slots without having to use the slide ability, that would have been nice. Up we go. Yeah, just vaporize everything. Up we go. Yeah, I want to get up to above where this room was. Okay, yeah. I did not go into this room yet. Oh dear. Oh dear, this is gonna be unpleasant! Or not. Regen up, get. Yay. Or I can just do that. That works. Okay. That was a rather awkward room. I'm pretty sure I didn't do it the way it was intended, but who cares? I got the item anyway! And I think... yeah, I think that's the entire, park cleared out. So, all that's left to do, I guess, is to go up to the Sky Castle. Yeah, I'm understanding how this carrot here works. It steals enemy HP and damages them in the process. Alright then. Okay, yeah, let's go down here. Oh, would you look at that? There's a... how am I supposed to get that? Looks like I'm going the long way around, aren't I? Time to get my ticket for the long way around, then. And I missed an item up there. Okay, so let's go up first. That wasn't supposed to happen! How am I supposed to get into that room? Okay, let's use a spring and try again. There we go! Secrets everywhere. Oh, excuse me, little punk. Yeah, I'm gonna just hide here with the laser. But anyways, I got that. Okay, I think I'm gonna work my way down, and there's a whole bunch of rooms and a few items in there. Zoink! Oh, so you can... oh, it's a one-way street, though. That's irritating. Okay, let's just keep going down. For real this time. There we go, that's much better. this way. Go this way. Oh, here's the dark room. Okay. Right then. So I gotta take the upper route. Can you come down here, please? Okay, fine then. I'll just punch you down. That works. Nope. Alright then, here we go. Ow. 7. Lucky 7. I think I saw this in the Steam screenshot. Deal 107 or 177 attack damage on every 7th hit. Anything that boosts damage is okay in my book. Very good. Okay, so I want to go back to the save point now. Whoops. I cannot do directions well, apparently. There'll be better opportunities for getting my HP back later. Oh, pfft. That laser, though! Okay, apparently... Yeah, there it is! Supposed to get that? Well, that's why I have this map here. Let's take a look. On the top left wall. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go right into this room. We couldn't scale earlier, but now we can get into it with ease. Oh yeah, we can... not sure what these crosses are for. I think they're just for decoration. That goes past Vanilla's room. Okay. Oops! Okay, I can probably just... Okay, this one's a little bit weird. I don't know why they don't just reveal the passageway for you, and there's no... Ooh. This is a little cryptic. Oh! There's the passage. Okay, that works. I'm okay with this, and... Let me through, parapets. There we go, finally. And apparently there is a room hidden... There's an item hidden in the... Vanilla's room, too? Let's go investigate it. didn't get very high in that room, that's for sure. Heh, getting high. Yeah, I know, lame puns are lame, but what can you do? Absolutely nothing telling me there's something there. Okay. I didn't pick it up. Okay, I need to do a bit more research. This is making my head hurt. Okay, time to consult YouTube. Maybe I have to shoot the walls. Nope. Oh no, that's not working. What is going on here? Is this a glitch? Are they telling me there's an item here that shouldn't be? Trying to get an air dash going. Maybe the item is all the way up there, and I... Okay. It's not in this wall, I know that much. Is it in this wall? Oh. think I need to go. I think I know what to do. Go back this way. Climb over this area. Nope. There we go! Finally! This is a sneaky way to hide power-ups in this game. Holy cow. Okay. Okay, figured it out. And that just leaves four more items to find, including the... wait. Easter eggs area. Am I missing an Easter egg? As a matter of fact, I am. It's all the way back at the transport area. Yeah, just keep on going to the left. Hello there! Okay, yeah, that just leaves the last four items, which are in areas below the castle. I know it says Sky High Bridge, but this is obviously a castle of some kind. Okay, gotta keep going down. Yeah, I did not explore this area below where near the save point is. Okay. What's first? Oh, this is a dark area. Well, it was a dark area, but now I can see! So... this is a very odd-looking area. It's got anti-gravity bunny flomps. Yes, there we go. And there we go, that's how you get the... get whatever this is. Health Surge. Okay, that's a much better health increase, but I don't have enough badge points to equip it. That stinks! What can I sacrifice for it? Well, I can probably drop this, because I really don't think I need money anymore. So now I gotta loop all the way back around again. I am having a terrible time with this. There we go, that's much better. Wait. Why am I not getting health from... Why am I not getting stuff from enemies anymore? What the heck? Okay then, huh. I think I can get rid of the Toxic Strike, because... Honestly, I don't really... It helps, but it's not that helpful. I can live without it for a time being. Looks like another heavy platforming segment. Oh, that's just mean. Oh. Okay, there we go. We are through. I do not know what the point of all that platforming was. Probably just to confuse the player. What's in here? Oh. So apparently this is the long way to get to the... Badge I found. Okay, then. So let's go this way now. Okay, apparently those fairies don't give up much Ian at all. What? Okay, then. Outside the castle. Is the next screen down, and oh goodness. Oh! Whew. Okay, good to know. Alright then, so, yeah. That takes you back. Don't want to go back. Don't want to risk falling again. Bam. Seriously, what is with those fairies? They just... They barely give you anything. Achievement? I got an achievement? Well, I might as well have a look-see at it. I guess it hasn't shown up yet. Oh well, whatever. Let's go back to the game. Get the map again. I really wish just pressing the start button would take you by the map screen by default. I'll be taking this, definitely. Please get wrecked, thank you. What's over here? Hex cancel! Okay. No damage for every 6 hit taken, but ammo charge drained for 3 seconds. Huh. I think that's a pretty nice trade-off, all things considered. I'll take it. And why not? Just to top off my capacity. Alright, yeah, map completed. In this area, all the items have been collected. Yay! I'm still missing a little over 10%. A little under 10%, excuse me, but I'm getting very close to the end of my item hunting, which is good. So let's head back to a save point, shall we? This room is very strange. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'll just go and use the save point over here. Coming through. Everyone just keeps wanting to attack me. But alright then, I'd say this is a successful run. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video when I start clearing out another area of the game. Probably the Arctic Tundra. That's another big area that's got lots of segments to it. So, see you then. Have a nice day, and take care.